is Select USA Investor Summit, the second edition. We want to make sure that you all understand that we are at your service here today, having assembled most of the economic development organizations here in the United States that will be competing for your business. So you should look at this opportunity as a shopping trip. You have people that want to sell things to you, their destinations, their infrastructure, their services, their incentives, their training, and so forth, and they are competing for your business. So let them compete, make a lot of connections. We like to cite one of our early examples of a very successful Indian investment in the United States, SG Mills from down in Tamil Nadu. When they were looking to set up a modest manufacturing operation here in the United States to produce some specialty yarn, they ended up having 8 different states competing for their business, flying them around in helicopters. So even if you have a modest investment, if you're here to add to the U.S. economy, to help create and support some jobs here, our U.S. states and other economic development organizations really want your business. So please take advantage of this opportunity. As Judy said, this is going to be a fabulous event. And even more important, when you go back to India, let us know how we can help you follow up and close the deal. That's why we're here on the ground with our great commerce staff here in Washington and around the country, and the economic development organizations at the state, regional, and local level. And then we're at your service back in India with our 7 offices in the 7 major cities. So that's that part of follow-up. Don't forget, let us know how we can help you follow up on all the leads that you develop here. A few housekeeping details. We have a very busy schedule, an early start tomorrow morning. There will be an organized breakfast starting at around 7 a.m. tomorrow. Everybody has a schedule, and as you know, the President of the United States, Barack Obama, will be speaking at lunch. We're very thrilled about that. From a practical point of view, this imposes some restrictions on access to the facility. So please arrive here early tomorrow. There will be security screening. Even if you're staying here in the hotel, just adds a little bit more time to getting through and starting the event. So please be aware of that. Also, the end of the second day, Tuesday, March 24th, thanks again to CII and the Indian Embassy for helping to organize this reception. So that will be our final event where we'll all get together. We have a bus organized for everyone going from here to the Indian Embassy. We're going to leave at 5 o'clock. Kamal, is that the bus is ready?
Bus is coming at 5, but we are leaving at 5:30.
5:30. So we encourage everybody to take advantage of this transportation. This is a wonderful venue here, but we're not in the District of Columbia in Washington proper, so it's a little bit of a drive, and we wanted to make it easy for you to get that event, the final networking event hosted by the Indian Embassy and the Confederation of Indian Industry. So please keep that in mind. Kamal and I are here at your service. So please don't hesitate to ask us any questions, anything we can do to help you make this a successful event. Thank you very much.